This ship certainly takes some getting used to.